Hi everyone, this is Ed, and I'm here with Tom's Tumble Trimmer. This is a bladeless trimmer for manicuring dry grass. Amazing. You know the labor that it usually takes to hand trim. This eliminates that using a very safe tool. As I said, it's bladeless. You don't have to clean the blades. It's just comprised of a tumbling net, and they come in different sizes depending upon the material that you're using. And what they do is, as they tumble, the leaves get stuck in the net and break off from the bud. There are no blades cutting the bud, and you lose very few trichomes when you do it this way. The net comes off very easily because it's Velcro, and so it's easy to change the nets. One of the nets on the trimmer is a keef net, so that once you have separated the bud and the leaf, you put the leaf back in and you tumble it for keef. And I like the keef that's produced in the first minute. You should also do that when it's very cold and the bud is very cold. You'll get beautiful keef. After that, you can use it for rosin or for edibles. There's no dust flying, as you can see. Once you put the material in here, you close this, everything's enclosed. The only thing that drops out right down there into the tub is the leaves, leaving clean bud right here. Everybody loves it. The company's been growing very fast, and there's only one reason for it. People really like it's the equipment that they're producing. So you should really try this.